Yeah, it was a nice atmosphere, especially playing in front of all those spectators who came to support us. It was a nice feeling, even more when we know that we win and took 3 points. That lifts us in the first position on the table.
What do you say about your performance?
It was quite okay, but of course you always expect more and more from yourself, so we're going to keep working on it. So in the future we're going to show more better stuff.
Can you tell me about the goal?
Yeah, it was a nice feeling scoring it again. It's my first goal this season, so hope for another more. But it was a great cross from Samuel. So Spetim also did his job, like blocking my marker. So I was just running with full speed in the free area.
When you jump, you come pretty high up. How come?
I don't know. It's like more instinct. I don't know how. But it's like I said, I can read the ball in the air a little bit better than maybe some of other ones.
How did you handle the derby atmosphere?
I didn't know first about this atmosphere that would be, but during the week I got like information from all the players that it's going to be nice, and I really enjoyed it. So I felt really good in all of this situation. So it was quite a good experience.